upon us, so without further delay, let's see who survives the first chop and who's relegated to the back of the grid. Michael Schumacher has gone quickest through sector one. Yuji Ide is quickest in sector one. Yuji Ide is quickest in sector two. Michael Schumacher completes a flying lap. He's done very well with that lap. Takuma Sato completes his flying lap. Yuji Ide finishes his fast lap. Christian Albers sets a new qualifying lap time.